Hi, I'm your Dr. Lakshman, naturopathy physician. Today I'm going to show you level 3 neck pain relief exercise. In the last two episodes, we discussed about level 1 and level 2 neck pain relief exercise. So level 1 mainly for people who are new to neck exercise. So level 2, it gives good flexibility and pain relief from neck region. Now in this level 3, I'm going to show you how to strengthen our neck muscles and how to get pain relief from neck region. I hope you will enjoy this video. So let's get started. Sashankasanam. 21 count holding position. Now both legs straight. First right leg from outside, fold right knee. So right leg under your right thigh and right buttock. Now left leg from outside, fold left knee. So under your left thigh, left seat. So sit in Vajrasanam. So total move to back side. Total move to back side. In this position, don't move foot place, don't move knee place. Don't move foot place, don't move knee place. Lips close. Slowly down upper body to front side. Lips close. Now come to Sashankasanam position. Don't move knee place, foot place. Only stretch upper body to back side. Relax buttocks, relax thigh on ankle and calf muscle. Relax buttock, relax thigh on ankle and calf muscle. So don't lift buttock, don't lift thigh. Total upper body stretch forward. With hand fingers, slowly move forward walk. With hand fingers, slowly move forward walk. Hand fingers, wrist, elbow, shoulder, neck, upper back, mid back, full stretch forward. Hands stretch forward. Head down. Lips close. Maintain normal breath. Lips close. Maintain normal breath in the final position. Sashankasanam. 21 count holdings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. Relax in Makarasanam, both palms below chin, separate legs. Marjarasanam or cat pose, both legs straight. Now right leg from outside, fold right leg under your right thigh, right buttock. Now left leg from outside, left thigh, left buttock. Sit in Vajrasanam. Now upper body straight down to abdomen side. Total upper body relax on abdomen. Now slowly stretch back. Don't move knee place, foot place. Totally stretch back. Move to stretch back. So relax on ankle and relax on calf muscle. Now come to cat pose. Come to cat pose. Separate hands, separate foot, separate knee, separate thigh. Maintain same weight. Same weight and same balance on elbow and kneecap. Now slowly lift eyeball, head, neck, upper back and mid back. Slowly up and stay there. Hold it for 21 count. Marjarasanam or cat pose. Slowly up and stay there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. Shashankasanam. Now straight down on abdomen. Both palms below chin. Separate legs. Dandasanam. In sitting position. Both legs straight. Join both foot. Join both big toes. Both hands back support. Dandasanam. Now slowly lift mid body. Eyeball, head, neck, upper back, down to back side. Try to push up mid back, lower back, buttock, thigh, kneecap, calf muscle. So total mid body should be push up. Look back, find back side floor, at least back side wall. Ankle, foot, foot fingers. Stretch forward. Ankle, foot, foot fingers stretch forward. Tighten both kneecap. In the final position, lips close, maintain normal breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, slowly down. Neck pain relief exercise, holdings. Each asanam 21 count holdings. First one, Matsyasanam or fish pose. Join foot, join knee. Now always lips close. Always lips close. Breathe in and breathe out through nose or through both nostrils. So first concentrate on asanam, on posture, on position. Next concentrate on breathing. So always while doing asanas, first concentrate on asana or posture or position. Next concentrate on breathing. So always lips close. Breathe in and breathe out through nose, through both nostrils. So Matsyasana or fish pose. Relax top of the head on the mat. Both palms just beside ears. Both palms just beside ears. With palm support, lift head. Lift head, relax top of the head on the mat. So neck, upper back and mid back look like curve. Eyeball facing mat, yoga mat side, eyeball facing floor. Don't look up, just look down. Lips close. Both hands on abdomen. Maintain normal breath. Stay there for 21 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Bhujangasanam. Join foot, join knee, join thigh. Both palms just beside stomach. Not ears, not shoulders, not chest, not ribs. Both palms always just beside stomach. So both elbow very close to body. Both elbow very close contact to body. While lift upper body, don't separate foot, knee, thigh. Always join foot, knee, thigh. Lips close. Only lift forehead, chin, chest, upper abdomen. Enough. Looks right. Join foot, join knee, join thigh. Elbow very close contact. Try to more keep inside. Lips close. In the final position, maintain normal breathe. Hold it for 21 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Third asanam. Hands forward direction. Interlock both hands in front of chest. Both palm facing straight forward. Both elbow should be straight. Hands full stretch. Lips close. Maintain normal breathe. Both hands above shoulder level. Stay there for 21 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Third asanam, hands upward direction, interlock hands in front of chest, both palm facing straight front side, both elbow should be straight. Now lift both hands straight up, mid back, upper back, neck, shoulders, elbow, wrist, full stretch up. Try to more stretch up. Hands full back stretch. Lips close. Maintain normal breathe. Hold it for 21 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Ardha Chakrasanam. In standing position, separate both foot. Both foot straight. No V shape, no cross. Both legs should be straight. Both legs should be straight. So don't bend legs, don't bend knee joint. Now, both hands, head, neck, spine slowly down to backside. While down to backside, please take care. Hands, head, neck, spine down to backside. Lips close. Stay there. If you can look back, see the backside wall or just look up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Gomukhasanam. In standing position, Gomukhasanam. Catch, lift right hand straight up, from head backside, catch right wrist with left hand, from backside of head neck, catch right wrist with left hand, so pull down right hand to left side, pull down right hand to left side. While pull down right hand to left side, don't bend head, neck, spine. Total body should be straight. Pull down and hold it for 21 count. Lips close, maintain normal breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. Gomukhasanam in standing position. For visible, lift left hand, catch left wrist with right hand. So pull down left hand to right side, pull down left hand to right side. While pull down to right side, head, neck, spine should be straight. Don't bend spine. Lips close, maintain normal breath. Hold it for 21 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. After watching this video, if you want to strengthen your neck muscles and pain relief from neck region, please do this exercise. I'm sure you will get good pain relief and strengthen your neck muscles within few days. If you like this video, please click on thumb symbol, and for more videos, please subscribe my Rupam's Health Talk YouTube video channel. And remember, be safe, get flexible, have fun. Thank you. Bye-bye.